My mom moved up to the loft after her brothers died. At the time, it was as far away as she could get. She spent a summer building houses in Calcutta, where she met my dad, Sanjay. My mom moved to India a week after graduation and got a job teaching English. Religion was another thing my mom never talked about. But I think it helped her a lot after her dad died. Louis was born a year later. When my dad died, I don't think Mom knew where else to go. I'm sure Edie was happy to have her back. The house had to get a little bigger, but Edie was used to that. And for a while, things were good, almost normal. But it didn't last. The beginning of the end was Milton's 10th birthday, when Edie gave him a castle. After Milton disappeared, the only thing he left behind was a room full of paintings. I think Edie was happy to finally have another painter in the family. Milton Finch in The Magic Paintbrush. I was 4 when Milton disappeared.